In Chile, members of the Constitutional Assembly have elected epidemiologist Maria Elisa Quinteros as its new president. The Assembly is tasked with writing Chile's new constitution that will replace the current document created under the U.S.-backed dictator Augusto Pinochet. Quinteros spoke after the vote.
Agradecer de todo corazón. Esperemos que este proceso lo sepamos conducir con sabiduría, con entendimiento, con fortaleza, donde podamos unirnos todos los sectores en pro de lo que necesitamos para el país, para todos los pueblos de Chile, que es unidad, transformación y paz, justicia.
Incoming Chilean President Gabriel Boric welcomed the news and said he looks forward to collaborating on his nation's new constitution. It's expected to include major reforms addressing social and economic inequalities, the environment, and indigenous rights.